Hi, today we're going to see how to make sangria at home. So these are basically the ingredients. Oranges, I have taken mandarin, it tastes good. Apples, doctor's brandy, half bottle. Tropicana 100% orange juice. Port wine, I have taken Samara, you can take Madeira also. Red wine and jaggery powder. Okay, these are basically the ingredients, and this is the kind of container that you will need. You can take a glass container or whatever you want, but broadly this sort of a container with a stirrer like this, which you can also use for serving purpose. So basically you can cut oranges or mango, whatever is available. In veggies like this. So I would not cut all of them at once. I'll see how much space is getting filled up, and then based on that I'll cut more. Because sometimes the oranges are very big and then they occupy the entire container. For the moment I'll keep these many, and I think one apple will be good enough for this quantity. So let's see. What I usually do is I remove this stuff. Come in the mouth while you are sipping sangria. Okay, and usually the way I cut is I cut very small, very slender pieces of the apple, so that it's not, you know, there are not too many big chunks that come in the mouth while sipping sangria. Can do it your own way, but this is just kind of an option. Like that. So now the next step is to just put all the cut fruits that you have pieces, mix them up well. Of jaggery powder goes in. Okay. And lightly crush the fruits like that. Don't squash them. Half bottle. Okay. So, red wine. The 100% orange juice that I have shown. So the entire 1 liter. That's about it. Basically, stir it well. And refrigerate this. So while serving, what you can do is make sure that sangria is kind of poured first, otherwise the fruits will take up all the space. Likewise, another glass. And then you can selectively kind of take one or two pieces of oranges for glass of sangria, so that it's not too much. That's it.